Well, as we like to do from time to time on Friday, we're taking a look inside the world of subscription boxes and giving you a chance to take one home for free.
This week, we talked to a 15-year-old girl about her love of cats and how that turned into a business and a box. Here's Heather.
As a rule, cat boxes are pretty gross, but not this one. This one rocks.
The way I see it, a dog person is just a cat person who hasn't seen enough cats in hats. Not that cat in a hat. More something like this. And Maddy Stevens, founder and owner of Miss Maddy Makes, agrees.
So I decided, I like cats and this seems fun. So I decided I made my own party hat, and the cats, I really like doing it. So people on Instagram really liked it. So I created more and more. And so now I have Miss Maddy Makes.
This young entrepreneur took her love for her cat and turned it into a business, starting her own Etsy shop by the age of 14. There, you'll find all her various creations of toys and hats for animals. Now, she's taken that shop and added to it a subscription box for all the cat lovers out there, just like her.
I've been getting some requests for subscription boxes. I really wanted to add my items to other subscription boxes, but you would have to make so many, and I didn't really want to do that, but I'd love to share it in a subscription box because everyone loves those. So I decided, I could just make my own.
Each month, Maddy picks a theme for her box. The theme for this month's box is breakfast. The box includes a pancake hat and two breakfast-inspired toys. A two-month subscription is just $35, but it's not just for subscribers. If you see something you like, you can always just visit her Etsy shop to pick and choose.
I've seen some Instagram posts, and they seem to really like them, so I can't wait to do more. They really like it. I sometimes even have my mom help out sometimes when I get a lot of orders, so she likes doing that.
My only question is, how does she get that darn hat on that darn cat? Not that one. That's more like it. And there you have Miss Maddy Makes. A box I think is positively perfect. Just meowvelous. Now that I'm out of cat puns, I'll just say that this box rocks. I'm Heather Flippin.
Well, now that you've seen what you can win, why not try to win it? First step, head over to the Fox 26 Facebook page that you see right there on your screen and find the This Box Rocks post. It's right there near the top.
And then all you have to do is like that post, share it, and you'll be entered to win a free Miss Maddy Makes box. We'll announce the winner right here on Monday. Good luck.
You had a lot better luck saying Miss Maddy Makes that time.
Yeah, I did.
The more you say it, the easier it gets.
The easier it gets.
The easier it gets.